Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today, it's Chelsea against Crystal Palace. Let's head straight off to Stamford Bridge now, a lovely, clear day in West London. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge.
Chelsea continuing to operate at the very highest level, a European super club now. And no reason why they can't continue the success, are they?
No, I don't think so. As long as Roman Abramovich is around, they obviously got a very wealthy backer, and they have established themselves now. They've obviously got to live within their means with the financial fair play and what have you, but they've assembled a very strong squad.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield.
Didier Drogba is the main striker today.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Jones is the referee. Here we are at the start of the match. Into the middle now, and John Terry blocks the cross. Cuadrado. Nemanja Matic. Can have it back. Ivanovic. Comes in strongly. Well, that'll be a throw. Cesc Fabregas. Now Drogba. Hazard.
Here's the shot. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
Corner coming up for Chelsea.
Shots on!
Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save.
Cesc Fabregas.
Cuadrado.
Here he is with a chance. Got to be.
Well, that was the shot and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can let the keeper there.
Well, he's entitled to do that, Alan, isn't he? Let the play go on. Good refereeing in your book? He's come back and booked him now.
Yeah, well, I think so. You always want to see a ref play advantage. He did that, but I think he had to punish the player.
Joel Ward. Made the challenge well. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Just thinking of Chelsea in that 2013-14 season when Mourinho came back, They did a double over the champions, Manchester City, double over the team that was second, Liverpool, galling only to finish third.
Well, yeah, I think that would be the case, and that's an example of Jose Mourinho setting up his side perfectly to do the job against specific opponents, and there's not many better. But it's against the bottom half teams that they had some problems, didn't they? So that's in an area they need to address.
It's Drogba. Nemanja Matic. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. Adrian Mariappa. Mariappa. Joe Ledley. Well, they're in a good position here. Yannick Bolasie. He's got a pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. James McArthur. Joe Ledley. Adrian Mariappa. Now he'll get it back again. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Cross it now. Keeps it going. Return pass. It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. Hazard. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. In with a chance.
Well, he's just placed that first time, guided it into the bottom right corner.
And here's the goal again. Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Yannick Bolasie. Mariappa. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. Here we can see again. Cuadrado's goal.
It's lovely to see that kind of finish. Not an easy one by any means. He's got a lot of work to do to beat the keeper, but he does it with wonderful accuracy.
Joe Ledley. It's gone out to the wingman. And now a throw-in. James McArthur. And the cross is in. So now a goal kick to come. Nemanja Matic. tackle. Cesc Fabregas. Wide, good ball to stretch the opposition. Azpilicueta crossing. Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Ledley. James McArthur. Yannick Bolasie. Adrian Mariappa. Much. Found his teammate well.
Here's the shot.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Cuadrado, Juan Cuadrado, part of Colombia's excellent World Cup, a maker of goals, a taker of chances as well, exciting player, and he gets it back again, quickly, Nemanja Matic.
If he wants to keep this attack going, that's where the support is, on the right.
Trying to find Ivanovic, comes in with a tackle. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
The players enjoy those sort of tackles, don't they?
Well, he saw a chance to get the man, but he got the ball as well.
Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. And Drogba's on the ball. Cuadrado.
Here's the chance.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Fabulous clearance. And it's going to be his throw here. Cuadrado. He could cross it from here. Going to cross it. That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Good tackle from my money, Alan. What about yours?
Well, he had to get it right, and it was as clean as a whisker.
What he was there to do, just round it all off and knock it in the net.
Yeah, I think he thought he'd scored before the ball even came to him. He took it for granted.
Cuadrado.
It's Drogba.
Eden Hazard. In with the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Keeper's ball.
Cuadrado.
Cuadrado, known for his extravagant celebrations when things go well for him. Things certainly went well for him in Brazil 2014.
What a chance here. Got to be.
Flowing at thin air there, he had no chance.
Let's see the replay now.
Quickly back to his feet.
James McArthur.
That's Azpilicueta. Nemanja Matic.
Drogba,
Ivanovic,
Cesc Fabregas,
and it's passed back again. James McArthur,
Jordan Munch,
whipped out wide, good ball to stretch the opposition,
clearing their lines from the cross.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
Joe Ledley. Challenged quickly by the opposition.
Nemanja Matic.
Cuadrado.
With a chance, got to be.
And the goalkeeper has done. That will be a free kick against Chelsea.
Cuadrado.
Really well done. Good defending.
Jordan Munch.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And that will be a throw.
Adrian Mariappa. Joe Ledley.
Mariappa.
And that will clear the danger.
Jordan Munch. It's a great run over the slide tackle.
And it's going to be his throw here.
It's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. Out for a throw. Over the touchline. And very confident to get the game moving again. Cesc Fabregas. Cahill. That's Philip Queta. Hazard. Well, no delay here. Try and get the ball back now. Joe Ledley. Yannick Bolasie. Here comes the cross. Now Fabregas. Matic. Successful tackle. James McArthur. Adrian Mariappa. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Mariappa. It was an easy interception. Joe Ledley. Dan. Might be a free kick against Chelsea.
Great save!
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks therefore for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually.
So we reach half-time, 2-0 the score, with Chelsea leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Looking for Fabregas. James McArthur, Yannick Bolasie, James McArthur, very quick thinking from the defender there, it needed to be. Cuadrado. Hazard. Keeping the move going. He takes the shot. He's still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Much. James McArthur. It's one back. That's Philly Quetta. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. I think the cross is on. Now Eden Hazard with a cross. Cross it. Cross came in, but the defender was first to it. Change coming up to Crystal Palace. Cuadrado. Didier Drogba. That's Philly Quetta. And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Nemanja Matic. Cuadrado. In the middle. Good work from the defender then, who was really challenged by the quality of the ball that he had to deal with. Now Fabregas. Didier Drogba. In with a chance. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Polasi. Ward. Yannick Polasi. Joe Ledley. Flag's gone up. It is offside. It's a really tough one to call. The players question it all the time. But offside to me, Alan.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Cuadrado. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Matic. That's Philly Quetta. Now they can go forward, having won the ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to Jeremy Jeanette, who
didn't quite come off. Cuadrado. Quetta. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He went over his ankle. He's a game player, so I don't think that will take him off.
Cheers, Jeff. And in goes the cross. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Ward. Joe Ledley. Yannick Polasi. Prado. A super passing, he's hardly wasted a ball. Change for Chelsea here.
And Drogba's on the ball.
Nemanja Matic. They're passing so well out there. It's going to be his throw here. Being replaced now. Manager's decided just to freshen it up a little bit. The attacking midfield player's run himself into the ground, I think.
It's been a nightmare for his marker, with his energy, with his timing of his runs into the box. His opponent just couldn't keep up.
Here's Fabregas.
Eden Hazard right in quickly to try and win the ball back. That's Billy Quetta. Jordan Much. Joel Ward. Joe Ledley. Oh, got to be. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Eden Hazard. Chelsea are now going to make a change. Jones has called a halt here. Well, sometimes forwards are anonymous, sometimes they're match winners, and he's been brilliant today as he's substituted, the fans recognising that.
Well, his energy has been astounding at times, and the defenders must be relieved he's going off. He's been incredible, the work rate he's got through.
Into the wide area there, played it well. Yannick Bolasie. And it's gone out for a throw. And there's the throw in. They wasted no time at all. Joe Ledley.
Now Fabregas.
In a goal, here's the chance, wonderful save, Julius Ferroni. Corner for Chelsea.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Yannick Bolasie. Quickly back to his feet. Adrian Mariappa. Mariappa.
Now Fabregas.
Aspilicueta. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass.
Chance for Chelsea. Got to be.
He's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. That was a fantastic save. Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Another successful challenge. Mariappa. Joe Ledley. Crystal Palace have a substitute getting ready. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Number 17, Glenn Murray.
Is coming on, and the fans will feel not before time. It probably gives them their only chance, really, of getting back into the game.
Yeah, had a little chat with him before he did come on. I think the message is run around and get yourself a goal.
And that will be a throw. Nemanja Matic. Remy. It's Ward. Murray. Remy. And in he goes with the tackle. Nemanja Matic. Here's Fabregas. Ivanovic. Remy! He's behind for another corner. It's a fine header, but it's just gone wide.
Yeah, and keeper rooted to his spot. He couldn't have got there.
His line. Nemanja Matic. That's Filiqueta probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Keeps it going. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Got to be, still in play here. Can have it back. And it will go into the middle now. It's getting very desperate for Crystal Palace.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball. Quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Oh, governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Nemanja Matic. That's Billy Queta. Remy. Joe Ledley. And he headed it goalwards. Here's the shot. Hasn't hit the target. Adrian Mariappa. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Now Fabregas. Remy. Says Fabregas. This could be it. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Extra minutes here. Ivanovic. Mariappa. Sanoga. Advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Nemanja Matic. Ivanovic. Cross coming in now. Fabregas in the middle. And the header is a strong one. And they clear the lines. To Murray. He's being challenged now. Yannick Bolasie. Safety first there. As they keep conceding these corners. Whistle has gone and Chelsea have the victory here.
After the game, the visiting supporters will find their...
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.